Alrighty. Today we are going to be, you know, showcasing Dragon Fistku. Apparently he's only at 3 stars for me, sadly. Couldn't pull this man more, but I did do his Zenkai already.
Sorry, the same move never works against me twice.
Let's upgrade his recent equipment that we got, which was this. So we're gonna upgrade this. See what we can do. Re-upgrade smart. Re-upgrade. See if we can get the A at least. End that for now. Then what we're gonna do, upgrade the slot again. So we're gonna try to re-upgrade this a little more. So once, if we can't get any higher than B, then alright, that's good enough. Leave it at that.
Sorry, the same move never works against me.
So we'll do this. We'll do this. And then, what else could we add? Because it seems we don't have any other. What? Let's add brass. Alright, that should be fine. Let's do this now.
Sorry,
and now it's time to play some PvP. I'm just gonna play a few rounds, so see what happens. Raiding match, here we go. Probably do like, I don't know, 3 rounds, possibly 5. I'm trying to pick out what character as far as we're... I feel like Oob would be a nice character to use, like on the side, in case my Dragon Fistku can't do too well. Cause like I said, he's only at 3 stars, and I'm dealing with this trio already. Luckily for me, I have my full power Goku at Zenkai 6. So just one more to Zenkai 7 here.
This is my ultimate form.
Oh boy, here we go with the connection already. See, this is what I gotta deal with as far as, like... as far as the connections are unstable. I'm always dealing with bad connection. Alright, here we go. It's so bad. Like, see what I mean? Connection's bad. Like, I can't even do anything because of how bad the connection is, man.
Is that all you've got?
Alright.
Just cool your chest.
See, it's battles like this that makes me not want to play PvP.
You wish.
Okay. I'm gonna have to pick Eve.
Is that all you've got?
had to use my... Aw, you really did that. Okay. Sacrifice this Piccolo. Come on, kill this Piccolo at least. Okay, kill this Piccolo at least, so... Perfect. We got him in a comp. Alright. Problem is, we could probably vanish that. I'm gonna have to sacrifice Oob.
Just cool your jets.
Now. Oh boy. We gotta get rid of that pan. Are you serious? No! Bruh.
Looks like it's my win.
I'm sorry, but usually with connection like that, I do not give people a GG. Because I don't know if that was intentional, or if he really did just, you know. So that's one battle lost already. Moving on to the next battle. Moving on. Alright. This time we're going with the Red Goku. So we're on round two now. Round two of battles. Okay.
Come close to me and you'll get more than
what? Really? Come on. Goodness gracious, people. I messed up. Alright. I couldn't save him. Actually, he's not. Okay. I gotta wait till he stops.
Ah!
Oh no. Dang, I couldn't do anything. Alright. I got no choice now. Of course. Too slow. No. And if you switch me, I rise in rush. Perfect. Okay, I will admit, Dragon Fistku is pretty terrible, only at 3 stars. Oh my lord. So, an underworld. I will admit that he is pretty terrible, only at 3 stars. So, getting him, like, at more stars is gonna be a must. Especially if that's how he's performing, only at 3 stars. So what do we do, like 2 rounds already? Basically. We did 2 rounds. Round 3, if anyone joins. If anyone joins round 3. Okay. I have no idea what team that is, but okay. Yeah, I might need to, like, figure out how I can make LF Dragon Fist Goku better. Because he's taking a decent amount of hits at 3 stars only, which is bad.
This is my ultimate.
Ooh, even damage is terrible. And it's fully soul boosted too. Which doesn't make sense to me. Pretty cool attack animation that went away.
Fear this.
Yes, sir, it is.
Make me get serious. Come on.
Perfect. What? Wow. I missed the dragon fist. The whole purpose was to do the dragon fist, and this man was like, nah, I'm not getting that off. No. My brain. Why is he doing such little damage?
You're kidding. You thought you could win against me at your level?
Oof. No bueno. No bueno. No bueno, no bueno, no bueno. Alright, we might do like two more matches. We gotta at least get an LF once with this dude. I feel like the only chances of that happening is a weaker team. I wonder, he's pretty bad at 3 stars, I don't know, pretty bad, 3 stars, terrible. I might have to change the video title. Wow, okay. God awful. Get it. Oh no. Dang it. No. Bruh. No! Wow, because I don't have another card. Really?
Is that it? What a letdown!
And the connection. Again, the connection. Cool. Alright, last battle. This is... Ooh, I don't know. This is awful. I can't even get an LF with this dude. And his damage is so terrible right now. Oh no. Last battle. I'm trying. I don't get it, and this dude is fully soul boosted too. Dude should be okay at 3 stars. Maybe that's the problem, maybe because he's not at high stars. I think he's doing
come close
so
to me, you're looking for her.
Cool. Okay, I really don't understand how he was vanishing twice like that, but cool. I think we're just gonna end it here. That is some. Honestly, that was god awful. That was god awful, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I tried. Not gonna lie, the start off matches were pretty bad too. I don't know. I tried, that's all I'm gonna say. Apparently this video did not go as planned. So, peace out everyone. God awful.